Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Again, I've said this previously in so many of my videos. I'm sorry about the lack of uploads that I've been doing. I haven't been uploading in such a long time. I'm so sorry. But I will try to get more uploads now that it's summer, because I was really busy when it was school time. So I'll try to get more uploads out. I just know that I probably won't be able to upload tomorrow because I'm going to be going to Comic-Con. So, yeah. Let's get on with the video. So what I have here today is the Jurassic Jeep Wrangler. And that's what I'm reviewing today. So, let's check it out. So, I haven't used this yet. Well, I have used it, but I haven't really used it. Alright, well, what I'm saying is, I don't know, but... Okay, I want to show you something real quick. So you see how it's in its Jurassic Park form? Well, if you change it to the Blue Team, then it changes into the Jurassic World Jeep Wrangler. So you see it's on the Red Team, it changes to Jurassic Park. I find that pretty cool. But, what is this? I have a new trail? I didn't realize I had a new trail. I want to check out my new trail real quick. Here it is. That's cool. I like the burnout on this one, so, yeah, let's see how it works. Because I've only used this in one match, so, let's go, we'll do a 3v3, okay, 3v3, let's see what goes on down. Come on, load, 2, 1, okay, here we go, we're going to test out how the Jeep Wrangler does. We'll do one on the blue team, and then we'll do one on the red team, because it's different, as I showed you. Oh wait, we're on the blue team, so I'm the Jurassic World Jeep Wrangler. Or at least I have a Jurassic World, yeah, Jurassic World Jeep Wrangler. Oh, by the way, you can't change the skin on it, and you can't change the color. So let me just tell you that before you actually want to buy it. Alright, let's go. Oh crap, I forgot about my post. Oh well. I made a post earlier before I made this video. I haven't played Rocket League in a while. So, I'm gonna be kind of bad. Oh yeah. I wanna show you the new thing. Watch this, hold on. It will show you on the replay. I want to show you the effect when it blows up. I'll show you what I mean. Watch this. Oh, wait, what the heck? I don't have it on. Oh, that sucks. There's like, whenever the ball blows up, there's like a giant dinosaur effect on it. It's really cool. I gotta show you it next round. Come to me, ball. Come to me. Next round, I want to see if I can get a score with the explosion that it came with.
No.
I'll be right back.
Alright, sorry about that. I had to do something real quick.
Okay, if I lock this?
Okay. Just a second.
Lock it.
You will be kicked for being idle. Oh crap, I gotta start. Sorry about that.
That was really cringy. Okay.
I made a mistake and I had to fix it real quick. It's fine. Get out. Okay. Sorry if I'm being too quiet. I'm just trying to concentrate on the ball. Get score, even though I'm probably already going to win. Get it in! Yeah! Alright. also to anybody that's new to this channel, welcome. I probably should have said that at the beginning of the video, but welcome to my channel. Okay. Let's see if we can get another score. Oh, okay. Also, I find it kind of cool because you see the boost comes out of the spare tire on the back. So you see I'll show you in just a minute. But the trail comes out on the, or at least the boost comes out on the spare tire, which is pretty cool, I guess. No, oh, crap. Okay. Now I've gotta wait for this replay. Two, one, go. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna be a goalie. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be a goalie. Okay. The cat's trying to get in. I don't know if she can hear him at the door. I don't want to lose. It's probably going to be overtime since we're equal right now. Okay. I want to try to make this video short. Because my phone might die before I even get this video finished. So. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, wait, I just realized that we're losing. Okay. I was too concentrated on something else. Oh crap, we're gonna lose. Yep, we're losing. Badly. Not badly, but we're losing. Actually, I probably might even just do one match, but I really want to show you the effect that it does whenever the ball goes in the goalie. The ball goes in the goal. Yeah, we lost. We got 57 more seconds of this. We have 57 more seconds to win, which is probably not going to happen since they have three more wins than us. My god, my cat wants to come in so badly. Oh, 50 seconds, starting now. There we go, we got a score. Now two away, we need to get two more, and then it will probably be overtime. Okay. Two, one, boom. And also soon I will be posting on a different channel. I will still be posting on this one, but as I said in a previous video, not as much. But I will still be uploading. Well, I'll try to upload more on this channel than on the other channel that I'm going to be using. So, since this is practically my main channel. So, I'll tell you guys it in the next video that I make, which will probably come out today or tomorrow. It's probably gonna come out today. I'm gonna make it today. Okay. Alright. Well, anyways, we just got another score. We got 18 seconds to get another one. Two. One. Go. First touch. This car is pretty fast. I wouldn't say it's as fast as the Batmobile, but it's pretty fast. I don't even know if it is as fast as the Batmobile. I'll have to check on that. Jeep Wrangler versus the Batmobile. We lost. Wait, we didn't lose, but... Okay, yeah, we did lose. Okay. What did I get? Ooh, okay, I'll take that. Thank you. And I'll take that. That's cool. I like this topper. Okay. I'm going to leave the mask because I'm gonna show you the explosion that it makes when you hit a goal. And then I'm probably gonna end the video. So you see this is a Jurassic Park form. I like the Jurassic Park or Jurassic Park way more than Jurassic World. That's just my own opinion. But I want to read the explosion. Alright. There's the explosion. Not that one. Here we go. There we go. Hold on, I'll show you again. You see that? That is amazing. I love this. I should have put that on when I got the goal. Well, yeah. I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button. Turn on post notifications so it'll be verified. No, so you'll be notified when I make a video. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.